I'm feeling particularly loose. It is called tension. After the bad guy killed off all the underdeveloped characters, the good guy put a bullet right through his head. And the screenwriter stood up and he told us that all the loose ends had been tied. He says justice is irrelevant. Violent problems need violent solutions, because in America, we like our bad guys dead. Preferably after some kind of kick-ass car chase. I've got tension, and it's everywhere I go. They roped off all my problems, and they pointed their fingers at drug addiction. I think it's because they know if you're the one doing the pointing, nobody's looking at you. But you know this war on drugs is funded by tobacco and alcohol commissions. It's not what drugs that we're strung out on they care about so much as who. People still dig drugs. At least those of you. I know that there were some teenagers smoking grass in our dressing room when we got here, that's for sure. We ran them off. Tension. 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 So that I know. Got tension in my health food. Tension in my exercise. Tension in is everywhere. Rock and roll first came around, seemed like preachers all went crazy. Pretty soon, though, that wasn't enough to get anybody in the door. So now they jump on just about any scandal that they have to try and save me, because they know that I don't buy any of that stuff about the devil's music anymore. Gay people getting married. What scares people that don't have anything else to be scared of?